I mean, like I, one of my realizations at LinkedIn was that I was like, and as an engineer, but to get something out, you had to like align with product management. And I found that really annoying, or at least, and so at LinkedIn, I guess I helped kind of pioneer a little program called Inday, which was, incubator, which was, you could think of it as, so LinkedIn had all these hack days and all these people, like,